How are you?
Very excited.
Good. And what's your name, please?
My name is Malachi. I'm 30 years old and I'm a singer from London.
Ooh. Okay. When did you decide, Malachi, that you were going to be a singer?
When I was 7.
What happened?
I joined my choir.
Yeah. And then what?
And then I started singing.
Yeah. So this is what you want to be full time?
Yeah.
That's why you're here?
Yeah.
Who have you brought with you today, darling?
My mum and my sister. They're in the audience.
Hello, ladies!
All right, no more questions, I promise you. Good luck.
Please be good.
Malachi!
Oh.
Is there any one word I could use to describe that? Golden.
Somewhere only we know.
amazing was that? I mean, seriously, seriously good. One of the best voices I think I've ever heard for someone your age. I mean, this is amazing.
Oh, look at that. Well deserved. Oh.
Let's grab the gold. Come on. Well done.
It is gorgeous.
Well done, pal. Well done.
Amanda.
That was a stunning performance.
Stunning.
Totally flawless, very composed. I looked over at your mum and sister. And they were in bits. So you did yourself so proud. It was beautiful.
I don't know what you're channeling, but whatever is pouring out of you was so heavenly and beautiful. I actually went into a trance.
I agree. It was like being in heaven.
That was stunning. That was effortless.
I was in tears because you really touched me, and it's very simple. You sang like an angel.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you for coming on this show. Really, that means a lot.
Thank you.
Hi.
Hi.
What's your name? Genevieve.
What do you do?
I'm an entertainer. I like making noise.
Making noise. If you won this thing, would this change your life?
Oh, my God. I'm very grateful to be here. My boyfriend and my friend are in the audience, and it's a great opportunity, even if life is difficult sometimes. We can achieve the impossible if we believe in it.
Do you believe you can win this?
I believe.
Wow.
I believe.
Make us believe. Good luck, young lady.
Thank you. Thank you. Ha 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 ha!
What?
Wow. Wow. Wow.
Thank you.
Wow.
Thank you.
You said you were a noisemaker, and I was like, what does that mean? Mon ami, you are more than a noisemaker. That was absolutely outstanding.
Thank you.
Wow.
She could absolutely revolutionize the whole music industry because she did the job of like 50 people. That was wild, no pun intended. Yes.
Did any of you think you would be cheering for something
what
like
do
that
you
today?
Think
like,
of
let's
this?
Be real. That was just so different and so unique. But what do you call that? What is your job?
My job is an imitator, comic stand-up, and noisemaker. I wish one day I can do Gizmo and the.
What?
McGraw.
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 OMG. I was so excited to do this show because I have always had an issue with the fact that I was forced to leave Canada to go do what I wanted to do. My biggest dream is to find something that we haven't seen before. Something that will say, this is this person from Canada. This is a talent. And you know what? This is the moment that it happened for me.
Canada, and I know that it's great.
Champion! You are Howie's golden buzzer. How do you feel?
I feel happy. I don't know how I feel, my God.
Well, I'll tell you something. You made me so proud. This is the reason that I want to be on the show. You are the reason that I want to be on this show. I'm so excited. I cannot wait for the world to see you.
Olivia, we meet again.
Hello.
Hello, my lovely. She was going to see the show with Matilda, and I was in the box office. And then I said, we would love you to come down to Britain's Got Talent because her mummy and nanny wrote in and said that she had the most amazing singing voice and that we should see her. Are your family here?
I'm here with my mummy, my nanny, and my daddy.
Olivia, tell everybody how old you are.
I'm 11.
Where are you from?
Bath.
How are you feeling?
A bit nervous.
Heart is pumping.
Yeah.
And what is the song?
Defying Gravity.
Do you feel okay? Are you ready?
Yeah.
Deep breaths, Olivia. Good luck.
Now. I just want to do well.
Yeah.
The same. I'm through with.
was no wizard that there is or was is ever gonna bring me down. Bring me down.
Wow! Yes, Olivia!
And the golden buzz upon Guy Hassan.
Very good.
Oh, brilliant.
The whole time you were up there, I just kept thinking, look how effortlessly you sing. It just flows and pours out of you. That was an incredible performance.
Thank you.
I love her. I love her.
I mean, you sent me literally flying. Everything you said touched me. You're a singing miracle, my darling.
Thank you.
That was like a scene from a movie. You just blew the roof off. I mean, seriously, perfect, perfect, perfect golden buzzer. You so deserve this. You're brilliant. Brilliant.
Thank you.
I wasn't expecting to do that. I always go on how I feel in my heart, and everybody was on their feet, and you truly deserve that moment, Olivia. I felt so proud of you, darling.
Thank you.
Olivia Knight, going to remember that.
Thank you.
That was amazing.
Nothing could hide me. No one deserves.
Agata Mishka.
Golden Buzz. Ești cea mai tare.
To dream the impossible dream, to fight the unbeatable foe, to bear with unbearable sorrow, to run where the brave did not go, to right the unrightable wrong, to love pure and chest from afar, to try when your arms are too weary.
11 ani.
Cât de plină e vocea când face
din urmă. To reach the unreachable. This is my quest, to follow the star, no matter how hopeless, no matter
how far,
to fight for the right, without question or pause, to be willing to march. March into hell for that heavenly cause. And I know, if I only be true to this glorious quest, that my heart will have peace for we come, we only to my.
Jennifer Hudson,
that woman scorning cover with scars, so strong with this essence of courage, so reach the unreachable.
Yeah, good, thank you.
I'm so happy to meet you. I've been seeing you on TV.
Oh, thanks.
How are you guys? Hi, Simon.
How are you doing?
We are good. We are so excited.
Yes! So, tell everybody where you're from and what brings you to Britain's Got Talent today.
Okay. We are from Uganda, Kampala, Africa. So, we are going to dance for you guys and for you judges.
Yes!
Oh, thank you.
And have Have you brought anyone with you?
Mr. Kavma Dauda.
Is he there?
Yes.
Can you say hi? Can we say hi?
Yeah, go on, please do.
Hi. Oh, welcome to the show.
Thank you so much.
Tell us a little bit about this group.
I have 30 kids that I'm taking care of. Some are orphans. We are using music, dance and drama to make lives better.
Oh, my God, it's amazing.
Bless you, darling. That's incredible.
Ghetto Kids is like an orphanage in Uganda. We are 30 kids living in one house. We are one big family. Before, I was living on the streets of Kampala. Being part of the Ghetto Kids has given me a lot of opportunities. They feed me, I go to school, they buy me clothes. If this one is sad, we all be sad. If we are happy, we all be happy. Mr. Kavma Dauda, we call him Dad. He's not our real father, but he's the one who takes care of all of us.
Ghetto Kids is all about making their lives better through paying their school fees, feeding, hospital bills, all the basic needs that a child wants. My dream is to build a very big home and help many kids as I can. Over the hills and far away. It's a happy place because it's all about making lives better through dance.
Because of him, that's why we go to school. That's why we are healthy. Because of him, that's why we are here.
This is the first time for the kids to be in London and they are so excited.
What do you think London's like?
London, it's cold. It's freezing.
I'll be so proud to watch all of them perform tonight.
Because of dance, we are here. We can't wait. We are so happy. We are so excited. Take me to my happy
place. Well, we're all rooting for you, and yes, the stage is yours.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Oh, look, look. Oh.
We are the Ghetto Kids from the Pearl of Africa, Uganda.
night sky. We got the stars illuminating. It's a place for a you and I. A little space for a you and I.
Look at this!
Oh! Oh yeah! Come on! Yeah! Show it to me! Yeah! Oh! Oh!
Oh. Yeah, amazing! 100% deserved.
That's never actually happened. Normally, the golden buzzer is pressed afterwards.
Oh, I got it wrong!
Yeah, someone didn't explain the rules of Britain's Got Talent to him.
He gave you the golden buzzer and you performed with the confetti. It was magical. And by the way, who's this little one?
My name is Josephine.
Hello, Josephine. How old are you, Josephine?
5 years.
I just want to say, you're absolute superstars, every single one of you. What you're doing is absolutely incredible, and we are honoured that you have come to Britain's Got Talent. You've lit up the stage, and yes, the energy in the room and joy is incredible. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Your talent is unbelievable.
And it felt to me like you'd really raised the bar on Britain's Got Talent. So well done.
I was literally exploding, I'm telling you. You should be proud of yourself. I can't wait to see you back. That's all I can say.
I think it's incredible that you're so young, you've flown all the way, and no fear, this is an audition we're going to remember. And it was brilliant. That's what this show is all about. Yeah. And that's what the Golden Buzzer's for. We kind of talk and then they sort of wait for our reaction and then you press that. Don't normally do it while they're performing.
Well, we've never had somebody press the golden buzzer in the middle of a performance. You are that good, they couldn't wait till the end.
What are the kids?
You were all amazing.
I mean, your confidence. Guys, you're professional. You should come to Hollywood.
Yes.
I mean, I'm telling you, they are fantastic. You know, when you're a performer, you get inspired by other people, but you always have to give your own imprint that makes you unique and special. Go and celebrate, you deserve it.
Thanks.
And I cannot wait to see you again. You made my day.
Hello. Who are you guys?
We are Conversion.
Where are you guys from?
We are from Trois-Rivières, Quebec.
Wow. And why have you come here to Canada's Got Talent stage?
Well, we're a group of dancers, and tonight we're going to be dancing for our coach, Vince.
He and his wife had fertility issues.
So this one's for him.
We do everything together. We're always at the studio. We're training together. It's really our family, and we do everything together. Our coach, Vince, really saw us grow up, so he's like our dad of the family. We are doing a dance called Open. Our coach came up with the storyline. He found out him and his wife, they were pregnant, and it was very emotional for them because it took them 8 to 9 years to have their baby, and it was a big struggle for them. I wanted So we really were with him throughout the whole process, and it's very touching, and we're bringing his vision to life and his story, so it's very honoring to us.
Best of luck, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Can I just say, the best Canadian dancers have come out of Quebec. So the bar is set high. That was original. What is the story behind that?
We are dancing on our coach's son's ultrasound. So his heartbeat.
This is by far the best act I have seen tonight. It really is.
How many people in your group?
36.
That's the biggest dance group we've had on the stage. 36 bodies moving as one. It was completely in sync. It was such an intimate story. When we started the show, I got asked, you know, what do you want to see on stage? And I said, I want to feel it. I said, I want my heart to skip a beat. I want my heart to soar. And you know what, guys? I was really, really feeling it. And I think they were feeling it. And I think...
It's all right to be lost sometimes.
straight through to the semi-finals conversion. How do you feel?
Today I looked up how long it would take to drown. Today I looked up how long it would take to drown. How long can you hold your breath before you can't hold your breath any longer? And how long until your lungs give out and the sound that used to fill the void quiets like a mouse at midnight, searching for its piece of the pie? Today I stood in front of a window and imagined what it would be like to fly. No, I didn't. I imagined what it would be like to jump outside the frame that caged me inside. But my better judgment said it wouldn't be very kind if someone you cared about found you. That's the voice that plays like a tape on rewind, rewind, rewind. Why would someone do such a thing? What could drive someone to that type of depth? Could I be driven to such depths? Would I ever be able to jump? There is no place to be soft in these moments, jump. There's no time to be caught in this moment, jump. There's no need to believe there ever was a moment, jump. Sigh, believe, relief in this moment. Because I could never be the one to be in this moment. Or could I? Jump. Today I looked up how long it would take to drown. Do you first hold your breath? Do you exhale all of your problems and worries before casting your thoughts to the bottom of an otherwise empty place below the poverty line of depressed thoughts and the sad calamity of a haunted house you've called home? I don't know. Maybe someone out there has an answer. But for now, I'm still trying to come to terms with the fact that today I looked up how long it would take to drown.
Bravo!
Așa ceva există și merită să existe din plin. Prestația și talentul Sarei îi poate inspira pe toți cei descurajați și pesimiști. O ploaie de confeti pentru bucuria de a trăi, pentru viață, pentru hotărârea de a-ți urma talentul, orice ar fi.
A fost un moment uluitor, adică efectiv am rămas nemișcat și m-am bucurat de tot momentul, așa cum te bucuri atunci când prinzi bilete, în primul rând, la un spectacol pe care îl vezi rar.
Ești incredibil!
Hello!
Younger and younger, what's happening? What is your name?
My name is Maya Gamzu.
Maya, good to meet you. How old are you?
I'm 14 years old.
Wow. And what are you going to do for us tonight?
I'm going to sing today.
All right. Did you bring anybody with you here tonight?
Yes, I did. My dad is backstage over there.
Nice.
And my mom and brother are in the audience.
Are they? Where are they at?
That's really nice.
Oh, there they are.
They're
there. Well, listen, I'll tell you, I think this crowd here, as well as everybody at home, is ready to see you rock. So let's see what you got. The stage is yours.
Thank you.
All right.
Sometimes I've got a good feeling, yeah.
I'm just gonna tell you right now that I am. Woo! 'Cause I believe, I really do believe that something's got a hold on me.
And only 14.
Yes. That's the part that I did not expect that out of your 14-year-old self.
Thank you so much.
That was amazing. Can I be honest for a second? I just want to be honest for a second. You have a phenomenal voice. Clearly, everyone was on their feet. You're so talented. I don't think that song, though, let you fully showcase everything you can do.
Did you pick that song?
Yeah, this is my question.
You picked it? That was totally your idea?
This song is by Christina Aguilera, and Christina Aguilera has always been my goal as a singer.
Listen, this is a show where, I'm going to be a little bit pompous. We create stars here. I think that you could have, with a better song choice, went from an A to an A+. But I have such a belief, and I haven't been wrong yet, but I really do think that with the right song choice, that you possibly could win all of Canada's Got Talent.
Thank you.
And that is why.
No way.
Maya Gamzu, you are Cardi's golden buzzer. That means you are going straight to the semifinals. How do you feel?
I don't know. I have no words.
Cardi, do you have words for her?
I absolutely think that you can take this whole contest. So make sure
Thank you so much.
We see you again, that you prove to everybody out there in Canada how incredible you are, because you got the golden buzzer.
Take away your smile. Cause people care about me, a help I need. And no, I can't escape from what I've come to be. No, I should have told you I was hurt inside. Oh, cause now I pay the price.
Det är min Golden Buster, Ville!
Åh, vad bra det är! Måste köpa din jacka!
Grattis! Det är inte till oss!
Tack så jättemycket!
Grattis!
Să cred, bă, că mă uit la ei cât de mici sunt și ce lucruri mari fac. Mamă, nu cred așa ceva. Extraordinar.
Aici lumina este mai puternică decât întunericul. Aici câteva minute de magie acoperă suferința unui lung război. Aici, curajul unor copii extrem de talentați înseamnă viață și mai ales speranță.